left back position. Of course, his brother in the opposite team, where Faxon also had a stint and a very successful one with Zanaco before going to Zesco United in Langson. Big clearance now. Zesco looking smart in the green. Chance for Chitia Yalo Putia and it's a goal! Zanaco clears their opening seconds and it is Chitia Mususu putting the bunkers in the lead. Seven. One chance on the other side, not converted by Kalengo. But Chitia Mususu showing a lot of patience in the box. And the huge ganging Zanaco forward putting the bunkers in the lead here. It is his fourth for the season. And oh boy, what a game we have on our hands here.
Well, big punch forward there. And it's brought down perfectly by Roger Kola, who's marked by both Meshek Chaila and Clement Mwape. Nobody was tracking the run of Chitia Mususu. He actually strolls into the 18-yard box, gets a control touch on